Many fans have been waiting 7 years for this, but Inazuma Eleven Go Galaxy is finally translated. This is not by the official developers, this is by a team called Level 10, pretty funny. And it's the leader, Sync, and he's been active in a lot of Inazuma Eleven games. But this one is massive, they've been working for over a year on this, and it is great to see you can finally play this game, which is awesome. So first, before proceeding with this guide, you do need the actual game itself. You need the Japanese decrypted .3ds ROM, so make sure you got that before proceeding. So right now, how to actually continue. You need to download the patch, so click download right here, and download the patch for either Big Bang or Supernova. For me, I got Supernova. If you click it, you will be greeted with a Google Drive. Click download anyways, and it will download. This site can be down if there are too many downloads, so I will leave a mirror link in the description below. Click close. And now how to actually install this. You need to go to how to install the patch. Click download xDelta. Click download file now. Download it. As you can see, I already got it downloaded. You do need 7-zip or WinRAR for this. Open up xDelta and you can see right here I got the xDelta patch already. I just downloaded it. Open up xDelta UI. And you got a small window right here. For the patch, you need to install the patch file, so click the xDelta file, double click it, and it should add. For the source file, again, this is your ROM, so it should be Inazuma Eleven Go Galaxy from Japanese, so no patches are previously applied. You need the Japanese version, and it needs to be decrypted. Once done, click open. And for the output file, there's just one thing, you can name this anything, but it does have to be a .3ds file, so make sure you got that properly. For me, I'm just going to put patch behind it so I can know which game is which. Save it, click patch. And this will take a while. And if it is done, it will tell you. It might freeze up, don't be scared, just let it run in the background. Once done, click OK. And you can close this window. Right now, in the folder where you are, you've got the regular version and the patch version. And now the guide will separate. First, I will show how to get it in the Nintendo 3DS emulator Citra. And after that, I will show you how to get it on your 3DS, which is also pretty easy, but it does require some more steps. So first, how to use it on Citra. Fairly easy, just open up Citra. And if you don't have the setup already, I will leave a guide in the top right corner. And double click the version you want to launch. You can clearly see the difference, this one is a Japanese version and this one is the translated version. The region will still be at Japan because the original game was Japanese, but if you open this up, you will see it works just fine. You can see the game just works fine and everything is translated. Of course it is perfect, and if you find any issues, you can go to the site. And here click found a bug, let us know, and you can submit the bugs you found. Of course this isn't required, you can also still enjoy the game. And myself, I barely noticed it is originally the Japanese game, so that's pretty great. So now how to actually get this on your 3DS. First, you need to have a modded 3DS. If you haven't done this already, you can follow a guide in the description below. It is actually fairly easy and you just need to follow some steps. But if you got the patched 3DS, you need to copy this patched file, go over to your folders, go to GM9 because your 3DS has to be modded via GM9. If you're using another version, so 9L for example, you need to convert, and again, the link will be in the description below. So open this up, go to in, and here paste the file we just got. So for me, it is the test.3ds file, and I already got it placed because it will take quite a bit. And once this is done, you need to right click this and click eject. And now you need to continue by pulling out the SD card and putting it back into your 3DS. Once it is back, you need to boot up your 3DS while holding start. So do that. And you get a screen like this, and you need to enter God Mode 9. So press A. You get this menu. Now press Home. Go to Scripts. Go to GM Mega Script. Go all the way down to Miscellaneous. go to .3ds to .cia converter, and here we'll see the file you just put in. So any other files which are in this, those will also appear here. If you want to convert it, simply press A, and after it's done, it should be good to go to install on your 3DS. So again, let us run. Again, it will take quite a bit, but if it's done, come back to the guide. And right now, I will show you that it actually does work properly. So if it is done, I already have done this, you can back out, exit, and now to quit this menu, you can press the home menu and then power off system. Now boot it up like normal. Go to wherever you stored FBI. Open that up. Go to your SD card, go all the way down to GM9 again. And if you go to the out folder, you will see there now is a test.cia file, and this is for the game. You can see it's properly patched if it tests level 10 right here. And also make sure the title ID does have some codes back here, so for me this is it one. If it just says zeros right here, it might not work, so then you need to boot out the 3DS again. And you need to convert it again. Some applications on PC can also convert it, but this does not work properly. So right now, just press A, and you can install it, install or... and delete, and everything should work great. So if it's installed, I'm going to show right now it does actually work. I already put a ton of time in it and absolutely love this game. If it will ask you for any updates, you can actually update this, but I don't have to. And again, you see this is the full patch, all the team leads. And you'll see this is just fine. It works awesome, and I want to thank you for watching. I really love this game, so I wanted to make this video. I hope you liked it too. If you thought it was useful, please let me know by subscribing. It really helps out a lot. Also, like the video. If you have any issues, feel free to comment down below. Ask on my Discord where I'm also active, or just any of my social media. Everything is in the description below, and I'll see you in the next video.